How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. I'm Enrique CTV, and today we're hopping back into Iron-Blooded Orphans with the next episode of Season 2. This episode is The Man Who Holds the Soul. I'm assuming that has to do with McGillis, because at this point, he has awakened Bile, also Agnika Kairu. I mean, the reincarnation or the revivification of that memory is here now because of McGillis, because of what he's done now. There is no returning. There's no turning back. This is the point of no return for Takedan because they are on his side. And I am still of that mindset of not really knowing whether or not McGillis is the right side to be on. Will it be the winning side? Right now, it looks like it. But is it going to be something that he can actually hold on to and keep going, because he still has to beat Rustal? He has a pretty big fleet. Takedan, it's going to come down to their numbers. And if they have enough numbers, it doesn't matter how good Takedan is, they can get swamped. So, and with Bidar too, / Galio reintroducing himself, his thing with Ayn, dude, is crazy. If that is in effect during a fight, he could probably take out a lot of people that aren't even remotely as skilled as Mikazuki. So he could theoretically take down most of Takedan probably by himself. It's going to be crazy. I'm terrified. I'm scared, especially with his newfound power. Hopefully Bile and McGillis do something and can help a lot more than I'd think they would, but wait and see. So let's hop into this episode. I really think he's gonna do it. He looks so, look how angry he looks, bro. Bro is so mad. No, he didn't put him into it, bro. He just wants to beat your ass, bro. He wants to fuck you up. See, now this is the tough thing, right? He's gonna expose the whole thing with McGillis, because McGillis killed Galio. So now we're in a fucking weird scenario. He didn't disgrace Gundam Bile. He just took it over, okay? He wants to reignite that soul. He's gonna do it. He wants to take over Galehart. I mean, shit, it makes sense to me. I don't know. Rustal, shut up. There are rules that only Galehart understands. What does that mean? Okay. All right, I guess we'll find out. Hopefully we can find out and understand what's going on. Because on our end, what the fuck is that going to mean? Yeah, you got to still wait for him to pull up. And at least keep him safe for a little bit. All right. Never mind, he's out of the Gundam anyway. I don't think that's how it worked. Yeah, it's a combination, bro. I just remember when I was fighting the fucking thing. Yeah, one thing led to another. Now you're kind of low-key fucked yourself. But it's okay. It's fine. Yeah, they did it because it's too fucking powerful. They don't want anybody to be better than him. And here we are now trying to do it once more. Yep. Now do something good for us. Please, don't fuck me. You still have plenty of episodes to fuck me. Yes, it was. He took it over, bro. It's there. They're just fucking stupid. They don't even know what they're talking about. That's, oh, he's right. Their self-preservation and memory loss fucked them all. Wait, many have tried. That's the part I missed. Many have tried. Get shit on everybody else. King of Gjallarhorn, king of the world, very soon. Yeah, that dude's fucking terrifying, by the way. He looks so off. Oh, hey buddy. Oh yeah, he did, most certainly. Bro, I don't like the fact that he's talking about murder as a minor incident. It doesn't matter. Ooh. Yeah, well, one of them only has purple hair, the other one doesn't, so... Oh, tough scene. Oh my god, dude. I don't think that's how that works, though. Like, he's making some sense sometimes, and he's not making sense sometimes. It's like, ooh, don't want to get too close to agreeing with you. At least he's mad though. I fuck with the him being angry about fucking with Rastal. To be fair, also Rastal ruined us kind of by killing some people. My boy Naze. It was all on indirectly his fault. Yes, but that's gross that you fucking said it that way. Okay, well, I want to see Galio fucking just do his thing with a lot of people. I don't like how many pilots, I mean, how many suits can he destroy with that thing at full power? Why is he out here? Go home, dude. Shut the fuck up. Just leave. Just leave, dude. And yet, for some reason, they still follow you. So dumb. Talk about his dad? Oh. Yeah. Certainly is. Low-key, I think he's gonna be talking some shit on his father. It's funny how that works. Sometimes you need the past to learn from it. Oh, man. But he was a scumbag, maybe. Oh, shit. Not excited for him to make sense. Maybe. He might make sense. Drop some real facts. Still makes me fucking feel weird. Ooh! Oh! Oh! She's like, I'll cap you right now. Oh my god. I don't know how this is gonna go, because he just talked about murder like it was nothing. He might straight send this bitch off the fucking balcony. Yeah, he'll accept. Yeah, you fucking cap. This whole thing is weird. I still don't like it. Even if you're being serious, I fucking hate you about it. There's the one thing that I just simply still cannot stand behind. And I also won't stand behind. Like, that shit, no. Get that shit out of here. Please. Yeah, why are we torturing this poor girl? Why did you have to include her in this whole thing, dude? Especially if she dies, like, right now. There was just, like, no reason to it, almost. Did he stop himself? Did he stop her? Yeah. That's crazy. No way. No way. Bro caught that shit with his hand. That's fucking... That hurts. There actually might be some... there might be feeling to him. That he actually has feelings for her. No. Stop. Now don't swell up the music. I don't wanna be here. Respectfully. Respectfully, I don't wanna be here. Bro is not even fazed by that shit. That is crazy. He just ate getting stabbed in the hand. Facts. She's right. Yeah, dude. I love how she's gotta go get Hush so he can, like, backpack Mikazuki around. Yeah, we have to. Duh. What do you mean? Can't defy Bao, but they are here, so they will, because they're not part of Galhorn, because he doesn't want them to be, so I mean, fuck. I don't think... Yeah. Ooh, shit. Oh, we're not doing anything. Okay, they're not doing anything. Yeah, well, that shit is what it is. It's understandable that they don't have a bigger thing to fight, so they just have to fight themselves. But it sucks that they do. They shouldn't have to for him. But that's the pact they made. Yeah, I know this will be the last battle. We only have 6 episodes of the season. I sure hope it's the last battle. I want my boys to go to bed, take a nap. Alright, my boys. We're there fucking gearing them up now. Why is everybody so ready? Are we doing this shit right now, right now? No, please. Please, no, I'm scared. What is that the gun that they were sending over? The dying sleeve? Right? Yeah, another battle. One more. Oh, shit. Was he just in the back there? Yeah. That sucks. At least he managed to help him out. Low-key random-ass character actually is a good dude. It's just... good, sit there and watch, bro. Don't die. Don't fucking die. But he's showing us. We're getting seen. But we are watching this dude here. So, I mean, like, I'm worried that now he's gonna die just because... he's on screen. No, I think he grew up with these guys, kind of. He saw some of these kids go get older. I mean, wants to make sure they live. Because he's also good at what he does, so... he's right, though. It's not random. Yeah, get your shit together and get to work. We need somebody to tell him, holy fuck, relax. Oh, if only we had Biscuit, man. God damn. Shut up, Julieta. Damn, you're hotter than I thought you would be. Fuck. And yet, all he's got it for is revenge. Yeah, it's me. Yeah. Good. But also, I don't know if you're fighting on the right side, man. His cause I get. But Gjallarhorn's whole thing is already, it's all fucked up. Do the thing. Kill the things. Yeah. Oh, Jesus, though. Come on, my boys. I'm so worried. Hope this is done after this. I mean, we'll be soon, but fuck, I'm so stressed with this shit. His fleet be crazy. They're large, maybe? Ooh! Good. So everybody matters here, bro. It's not some casualties. Yeah, everybody matters. Holy shit. No, he's right. Don't fucking get mad. He's right. Don't boo me. Yo, he looks so cool floating up there. Yep. Holy shit. One more time. Yo, I'm pretty sure Miko is ready to shoot both of them. Holy shit, he's like, you want me to? Want me to? I'll do it. Yeah, he's probably worried and scared. But yeah, Shishino should be eating, bro. He gonna be busy. Yeah, they're all saying it's the last battle. It's scary, but I hope they're done after this. Listen, they're girlfriends, okay? They can talk. You can talk whenever you fucking want to. Cordelia, all right? Don't do it. The only one that can keep him anywhere is Orca. Yeah. Kids can all read and write and not have to be worried about having three fucking things sticking out their back to pilot a machine. It sucks that we haven't seen her as much because she's such a good fucking character. Good. Proud of you. You gotta do your shit, Atra, even though you really just need to stay out of the way and live. But, yes, it's always been you. The calm before the storm. Gonna be fucking hard. Good. It's not easy, bro. And she fucking hates it. Damn. I mean, Mikazuki can be a little one-track minded sometimes, but... Oh. My sweet, sweet boy. Yeah. You just get sent where you get sent. Just move forward where you have to move, but... Oh. My boy knows how to fucking do it. Literally your family that was there for you, dude. I hope it's their last fucking battle, dude. I hope they're done with this. I love this show, but I want my fucking boys to be happy. Give me an epilogue where they die peacefully in a bed. Fuck. Yeah, man, there's not much for me to say because obviously this episode, again, they've been really good. The episodes have been really good, but they are doing exactly what they're supposed to be doing, and it's hyping everything up for the last trek, the last fight that they keep talking about. This is gonna be the last fight. One way or another, it's going to be the last fight, whether everybody dies or everybody doesn't. But I'm glad that Orga stepped up and was like, hey, fuck you about casualties or any shit like that. Like, everybody here has been around and together for so long. We're all we know. So don't say some shit like, oh, if some people die. Like, no, that's not what's going to happen here. We're going to try and have nobody fucking die because this matters to us. These people matter to us. It's not like a war where everybody doesn't know who each other are. Everybody at Takedown knows each other. They love each other. They've been together for so long. They've been dealt such a shitty hand and have had to just do this. And now they have to do this one more time. They want to be done with it. They want to be free of it. And they thought they were going to be, and now they're just in too deep to back out because the connections are too deep. The connections are too tight. You can't just break off and leave and hope for the best, because you're going to have what happened in the second episode, first episode of the show, where someone's coming to find your ass, bro. They're going to pull up to Mars themselves and get your ass. So it's tough, but I hope that my boys can be safe. I hope Atra's safe. I hope everybody is going to be safe. I don't know. I don't want anybody to go, but like, I know someone's going to die, if not everybody. I mean, I wouldn't be surprised if they all died. One of the few Gundams I have watched, I mean, say few, I've watched like 4 or 5 Gundams probably. But MSO8 team, like, I love the epilogue / ending to that show. And I know I'm not getting it here, but I could only wish that, like, maybe there was like, oh, they all meet in Mars and have a nice little picnic. Like, I know it's not gonna happen, but that is mentally like the canon in my head that would fucking work and make me happy. But after the show ends, I'll just pretend that's what happened, like the show ended here and they actually all went home, you know. Very excited for the next episode, very excited for the last kind of arc that's coming. Again, fingers crossed that everybody lives. Can't wait to see the fights, can't wait to see Galio fuck some people up, but hopefully not too many of us. Just fuck up like McGillis's squad. No, not me, please. But please like, subscribe, hit that notification bell, the way you know every time I post Gundam Iron Blooded Orphans. We're almost done, kind of. Hopefully next couple weeks we'll be done, and then I'll move on to something else. Don't know what, but let me know if you have something in mind. I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.